So, Ewan McGregor has a brother who was a fighter pilot with the RAF. Colin McGregor once took his brother for a ride in the Tornado fast jet. They did a lap around Scotland in just over an hour. The brothers were featured in the BBC documentaries Battle of Britain and RAF at 100. They got to fly in various aerial relics, like the Spitfire and RAF's last functioning Lancaster bomber. Oh, and Colin confirmed that Ewan didn't vomit during any of the flights.